together. Almost cherry drinks. And I mean, it's hot. Awesome.
It's hot in here, man. You want to be scientific about it?
Thank you. Bye. saw and wouldn't have known the direction to go in. But now, we consider this our North Star. The interesting thing about the song is that it was written about a very unique individual. And to be totally honest with you, one of the bravest people I know on planet Earth. Who just happens to be, by the way, the engineer, the mixer, and the producer of Attention, Attention. And his name is Aaron Bass, and he's right there. Everybody say hello.
Taking from me, you're not the only one.
name of the album. It's called Planet Zero. You familiar? Ladies and gentlemen, when we release this album on a global scale, by far, this was the biggest debut of any Shinedown record in the history of the band globally. All of you here tonight, especially in the United States, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You have given us, and you continue to give us. Let's make no mistake, we only have one boss in this band. That includes us and our crew. It just happens to be every single person in the audience, which means every single one of you.
gone from disco to a new wave, from punk to hip hop, from bubblegum to rock. We've been there, calming down. It's been a great 39 years, and it's really been an honor for me. But we're not finished yet. The number one song in the USA for a third week is Second Chance by Shinedown.
Yeah. to go so far, honestly.
And listen, I'll be honest, that particular tour ended 2 months, 3 months ago. This is the best show of that tour that ended 3 months ago, by far. Eric, are you playing Rock and Top right now? Is that what you were playing, Rock and Top?
Yes. Anyway,
you're welcome.
Knoxville, how you feeling? You feeling good? Back there on the drums, the man, the myth, the beard, the legend. Our very own Pirates of the Caribbean, if you will. This is the very first on the drums, you guys hear it. Behind me, the most handsome man on this stage. We call him James Dean, he calls himself Jimmy Dean, the sausage guy, but that's fine. Playing the bass, the acoustic guitar, the piano, the vocals, the little piano. He plays pretty much everything on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and the only Mr. Eric Bass.
Ladies and gentlemen, something you may not know about me is I am a diehard South Carolina Gamecock fan. Come on.
Just boo him as much as you can.
You gotta be from somewhere. I'm from South Carolina. What am I supposed to do?
Listen, man, it
could be a Clemson fan.
If you want to make up, if you want me to make up for my friend over here, I am also from Tennessee. So thank you very much. Even though, listen, hold on. Even though Eric knows I'm not a Vols fan, that's fine. That's fine.
He likes the Memphis Grizzlies, for God's sakes. Hey, everybody, just because we thought it would be entirely too typical, yet entirely too cocky for him to introduce himself. Ladies and gentlemen, on the sixth string guitar. The sixth string guitar. I think he played that little fucking keyboard over there one time. Ladies and gentlemen, we know him as Zach Myers. You know him as Zach Myers. We affectionately know him. And I can't believe that you know him as Slagtron. And you know him as Slagtron.
County. What? Shinedown has entertained millions of people around the world, and I really love your inspirational message. So congratulations on all your success, and we wish you much continued success in the future.
This is for Taylor. If you want to sing along, sing along.
The wheel dies down.
now we'd like to welcome back to the stage, born and raised in Knoxville, Tennessee, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brent Smith. I will tell you all right now, it takes a lot to get me to shut up. Or to get me, not to say anything. The thing about it is I had absolutely no idea that was going to happen. I have to say it because it's just cool as hell. Give it up for Kane, who is the mayor of Knoxville, Tennessee. This is the best thing ever. This is the greatest thing ever. I was born and raised in this town.
I grew up off Cabin Highway in South Knoxville. I did go to South Doyle High School. I somehow, by the grace of God, graduated from South Doyle High School. My mom and my dad are here tonight, and my cousins are here tonight. My uncle is here tonight. Some of the most amazing people in the world, specifically in this town, because he's family to us. He's done so much for this band and for the city of Knoxville, for the state of Tennessee. I have to give him an acknowledgement tonight, because for our industry also, for the touring industry, for all the musicians, the entertainers in the world, the athletes, anything that is global, that brings people together on a massive scale. We all know what we went through in the last 2 years with the pandemic. And there's a gentleman here tonight that has been working tirelessly for the last 2.5 years to ensure that live music stays relevant, that the people, the engineers, the technicians, the production managers, the tour managers, everybody that build these shows. Take a look. The men and women that put these shows up. He stood up for all of us. He went to Congress and to the Senate floor. He continues to do it day in and day out for our culture, for the human race, for our spirit, for art, for music. Mr. Michael T. Strickland, who's right back there. What I said earlier this evening, and I know it's getting late, I promise I won't ramble on, I promise. But earlier, what I said about don't have a plan B, I meant it. No matter what, whatever you really want, whatever you truly want for your life, whatever your A plan is, doesn't matter how long it takes, do that. Go after that. Don't let anybody stop you. I promise you can do it. I guarantee you can do it. But I do got one last thing I gotta say. And I know how Knoxville rolls, so don't let me down. I'm gonna ask you one more time. You still have your singing voice on you tonight?
Yeah. this is what I want. I'm gonna tell them I'm going to you guys and girls, but when I do, I want you to do me a favor. I want you to give us everything you got. I'm not talking about 50%. I'm talking about everything you got. 100 plus. I want it so loud that Angela and Don Rick can hear us tonight.
Make sure you do it for your daughters too.